I prefer to stay on the mat with my leg lace. I do not like to stand up, which I know a lot of kids will do, is try to stand up, sometimes even stand all the way up to their feet. If that's the case, and we do end up in a position where we want to stand up or at least get to our knees, what we have to do is take our free hand. I have his ankles laced. Take my free hand and basically put it where my shoulder used to be on the back of his quad or back of his hamstring and extend him, keep pressure on that, keep everything nice and tight. And from here, again, the more I stand up, the more opportunity he has to defend. If I can stay right here, what I'm gonna do is release, and I'm basically just gonna do a cartwheel on my head. Come back, straighten his legs out, good pressure, release, post my hand, cartwheel over. Get my points. A second key to securing the leg lace, number one is my shoulder position. Okay, again, controlling one leg at a time. The other key is my elbow, securing and keeping this ankle pinched into my hip, as well as keeping my my knee up off the mat. If I try to grab the ankle as I come here, I don't have very much power. Again, there's too much movement for him to defend me. I must keep everything nice and tight. My elbow stays pinched in. This way I actually have two hands I can use now to attack and still control his ankle. I come across, everything's nice and tight. Scoop underneath here, make a fist. Okay, do my gut wrench motion right here. Pop through, knees to the ceiling. Back arch and come up. From here, if I want to transition off into a stand-up leg lace, again, taking my free hand, pushing down on his hamstring. But again, my elbow stays nice and tight. I post, cartwheel over onto my head, come right back into position here. The last piece of this particular leg lace, if I want to stand all the way to my feet, I will stand up, and essentially, in order to get him to turn, I will actually back up a little bit. A very simple way is to just grab your hands, lock your hands together. I will back up, step away from him, and basically pull him over. Not the prettiest, but it will be effective. Again, as long as my elbow stays nice and tight.